Blue North Rail Trail. It's only a short one. There's a few climbs involved in this one. We'll see how we go. Tell you what, whoever thought this was a good idea needs a good talking to. Normally ride around home in 3x8 or 9. This is uphill all the way. I'm currently in 2x5. It's a fair climb. Doesn't appear to be much on the map.